Well, look, I think when candidates are running, they're going to say something that they think it makes them stronger in the race. They're going to attack people. We're going to keep focusing on our message. You know, these votes that are happening in the Senate, we're not going to be able to make a difference unless we have a new president and a better president. That's why I'm running for president. And that's why I'm out there every day campaigning. When I miss votes in Washington, it's because I'm running for president, because I believe that we can't get this country moving in the right direction unless we have the right person in the White House. Obviously, I believe that's me, and that's why I'm running. So I look forward to, you know, having a debate on the issues that confront our country. And as I said, we're going to keep focused on the important issues of this campaign, and candidates are going to say what they think they need to say in order to gain an advantage. But, you know, for me, the race isn't about the candidates. It's about the future of the country.